Each morning, we must hold out the chalice of our being to receive, to carry, and to give back. At this time, you are invited to come forward and place a stone representing a particular joy or sorrow, gratitude or concern in your life. Placing the stone in the bowl of water, representing the healing unity of our congregation and of life's flow. Please come up by the middle aisle and then return to your seats by the side aisle.